At this point, we normally call upon our color guard to present us with our 21 rifle salute. I've asked Super Scott to fill in with a song that was appropriate recognizing again our veterans with the 21 rifle salute. Many of you will notice it, will know that in our native world that every song, there's a certain part of that song where the downbeat, the song represents the cannon fire, the shots that were shot at our people, at our warriors. So this time we're going to call upon Shogasuka to sing us with our 21 rifle salute. Again, veterans, we're going to call you to assembly, as again we are going to again recognize our flag.
Thank you.
Thank you. remembrance to many of our veterans, many of our warriors in the past. We're going to place a cheerful as we do across North America, many Native American people. We always position our chairs. We are going to recognize our warriors, those that did not.
Thank you.
Travis.
Yeah.
somebody is looking at art-wise, something they want to get copies for their own benefit, for your own people at home. So I'd like to ask each individual to step forward and introduce themselves. I think many of us as veterans know that I'm in fact say name, rank, and serial number. So here, there you go.
Same thing. These are my brothers in arms. God bless you all.